actually feel my cardiovascular system having a little seizure.
Thanks to the clever cooks of Cambridge, the sweet steamed pudding was born, and sheep's bladders ended from school menus, much to the relief of pupils and dinner ladies across the nation.
Bakers, you have 30 minutes.
I'm going to go. There is no going back from that. You cannot hide it.
There's no way it's made.
I'm the only one who's taking it out. I'm so sick. Someone else open it for me.
It's quite a moment. It's that hot.
Ow. Hi, London.
I'm pleased with it. Why don't you open it and I'll look and tell you how good or bad it is?
Please don't be mean.
Okay. Put the lid back on. That's alright, isn't it? Put a suit in the middle.
Yeah, so far so good.
We don't know until we turn it out whether it's right or not.
That is beautiful. It looks steep, it looks pudding-like.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, what you doing?
I'm having it in my legs.
Oh,
right, just
so
I'm like that.
Hello. Looks alright. Mangoes are done.
It's more rustic than the kind of thing I like to get.
That
happens every time, doesn't
it?
5 minutes
left.
It's not fitting. It's not fitting. I'm going to help.
You can't.
Wow! That's the sort of things you can sell cows with.
I want that juice to be all the way to the top.
I'm basically giving these mangoes a shave.
Making a basket flower. Look at that. That is the